Hello friends. What's up? Welcome to Amazing Top 10. In this video I am going to discuss about some dangerous ant. Let's have a nice trip and see and know about this. Number 1. Bulldog ant. The most dangerous ant in the world is the bulldog ant, found in coastal regions in Australia. In attack, it uses its sting and jaws simultaneously. There have been at least 3 human fatalities since 1936, the latest a Victorian farmer in 1988. Number 2. Tree ant. Green tree ants, more formally known as weaver ants, are unique in the ant world in that they form nests in trees by wrapping silk around large leaves and rolling them together into hollow balls. The nests can extend to a large number of neighboring trees to form the colony. Number 3. Argentine ant. Argentine ants are a most invasive type of ant and are very good at wiping out competing ants' colonies in their location, so much so that they will disrupt the ecology of an area. They will also infest a dwelling looking for food and water. Number 4. Acacia ant. The bullhorn acacia ant is given its name because they live in acacia trees. In fact, it's one of the rare examples of an ant relying on the plant and vice versa. Grazing animals that would otherwise eat the leaves of these trees can smell the ants and know to stay away. Number 5. Siafu ant. Also known as army ants or driver ants, these are the ants that move in a swarm of millions of ants, cutting and eating everything in their path. They can sting, but it's their fierce shearing jaws that really hurt. These ants don't have a nest, they literally swarm around looking for food to feed the millions of ants in the colony. The colony will stay put for a few days when the queen has laid eggs, but once the newbies are ready to rock, the colony is off again, tearing up the place. Number 6. Fire ant. There are various species of fire ants, the most aggressive being the red fire ants. They don't necessarily go looking for trouble, but if you disturb them, they will swarm. Their sting releases a pheromone that causes the other ants to go nuts. The sting is like being burned with a match head that has just been put out, but what's worse with these guys is that the sting site will become inflamed, swollen, and develop into a pustule. That's right, pus. The pustule will last for 3 or 4 days, but the red spot can last for up to a month. Number 7. Florida harvester ant. These ants get their name from the fact that they harvest seeds from plants and store them underground in their ant nest. They will even take the husks off the seeds before storing the actual seed. The husks can be found around their nest. Interestingly, if the seeds get wet, the ants will take them to the surface so the seeds don't sprout and grow. Number 8. Bull ant. The genus Myrmecia has a number of subfamily members, including the red bull ant, the bulldog ant, and the jumping jack ant. They are found around Australia, particularly the southern states. The bull ant is one of the largest and most aggressive ants in the world. They have long mandibles with which they hang onto prey while curling their abdomen around to inject the prey with their venomous sting. In many cases, they will sting repeatedly in rapid fashion. Number 9. Bullet ant. In the 1980s, an entomologist named Justin Schmidt studied the stings of insects, creating the Schmidt Sting Pain Index. He personally subjected himself to something like 70 different stings and ranked them for us. Much appreciated, Jesse. The bullet ant got the top rank, supporting those that had gone before him and experienced pain that was said to be the equivalent of being shot. In addition to the pain, the venom from the sting will affect the nervous system and may cause muscle spasms, so don't drive if you have been stung. Number 10. Black carpenter ant. The black carpenter ant is a common invader of homes in the northeastern United States. In their national habitat, carpenter ants aid in the decomposition of dead, decaying trees. They normally nest in logs, stumps, and hollow trees. However, the large, dark-colored workers often invade homes in search of food. If you like this video, throw us likes, gives comment and share with your friends. Thank you.